Everything. Fucking snakes back here. Gotta be a ton of fucking rats all around this place. Goddamn garbage lying around and everything. What's wrong with you? I told you something fucking stinks.
Whew, jeez. Yeah, this cat's been rotting a while. Ah, screw this. Let's get out of here before the smell sticks. I'll have dispatch put a call into animal services.
Uh-huh, yeah. Like they would give a fuck.
There? Checking in. False alarm. Standing down. Find out what that was.
I'm on it.
Whoa.
suspect is bald, middle-aged, white male.
In the North Pole. This ain't a fucking nice business. This ain't a nice fucking neighborhood.
What are you, special? You want to see some titties? You gotta pay.
Oh, come on, man. Hank knows me. Hank always comps my entrance. Come on. Hank here? You know Hank? Hank knows me.
I don't need fucking Hank, all right? Listen, I got a better idea. You get the hell out of here and come back when you got some dough, all right? Don't waste my fucking time.
All right, fine. But could you do me a big favor? Could you give Amber a message for me?
Oh, sure, Amber, right. Hey, you got a pen so I can write that down? That's very important. Get the fuck out of here.
All right. Go home to my fucking bitch wife.
Now remember, when you get inside the Vixen Club, look toward the bar. Cause Dom, he likes to be with the action.
Sending up a new girl.
yeah. Wade is gonna go apeshit for this one. Did you prep the Hawaii room? Good. Make sure there's whiskey and plenty of it. Spare no expense. Oh, and some smoked salmon. Wade's really into that. Only the best for my buddies, right? Sweet. Tap you later, baby.
Always nice to see a man in uniform.
Mm-hmm.
Dom is the price of this business. Smart. Every club has one like him.
Just to keep us down, make us seem worthless.
Like we could just disappear off the face of the earth and no one would even care or notice, you know?
But he said he would do what he did to Lori.
After Amber went missing,
Or worse.
I'm not so sure anymore.
Fucker did the same thing to
Amber. She was scared that
with the billy club.
She knew something bad was gonna happen.
Say anything, I mean, unless you're sure.
Look outside.
Let the cops.
There are cops everywhere. And you know what?
You know what? That's why
you're right.
All the cops.
I shouldn't have said anything.
I'm not
I don't know what I'm talking about anyway. I'm gives them a free
talking out of my ass. So.
Oh,
look. I'm late. I should really go
look.
Get ready for the show. Be smart. Be safe. And put a brave face on, or Dom will send you straight to Hawaii.
Why would that be bad?
Well, you seen the sign on the door upstairs? The one that's always locked. Believe me, it's bad. Now let's get back to work.
Saw the cops spook them.
Maybe he's just getting all hard on about tonight's Hawaii show.
Yeah, that was what was weird. Just said he was heading back to Chinatown. He never misses a Hawaii show.
That's because he's a crazy, fucking, sick prick asshole. Okay, let's get back to work.
If I didn't entertain his friends, I'd be going to Hawaii.
Hey, look, you just gotta entertain his friends. Don't let them think they own you. And just think of something positive. We've all been there, honey. Luckily, they don't ask twice.
Just tell me what happens in Hawaii. I mean, it's just, you know, you all say it's really bad. I mean, is it just like a private club? You know, like the back room?
Yeah. Something like that, but It's not something you really want to be a member of. Just be strong, baby.
Yeah, pretty girl. You show them how good you are, but just don't say yes to everything they say.
Okay. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. I won't. I won't.
Poor, 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 poor thing. Yeah.
Nothing at all, but I'm just doing a sweep. Thought I heard something. He's been outsmarting us. We're close. I just know we are.
What the fuck? Oh, shit. Dad wasn't there a minute ago.
worry.
What?
Yeah, you don't say that. Some now. Jerry Burke cable bomb takes off the burn, huh? It happened to my cousin.
No, I haven't seen anybody.
Yeah, and don't talk that way about my
anyone here?
I'm on it!
Do you have a license for all that firework out the back?
Now it's done.
Of course, wish I could say the same about you.
How long have you been waiting to do that one?
Spark in there, all the sprinklers are gonna go off. Believe me, I promise you, everything is in order.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job. Got a lot of firepower back there.
Hey, you see a tall, bald guy?
No, sorry, officer.
Yeah, he's a white guy.
Nice.
Around 40.
Don't play.
All beat up suit.
I'm gonna lift that.
He might have been bleeding or limping or probably doing some hard breathing.
No, I haven't seen anyone that looks like that. Sorry.
I just came down here to buy some Szechuan pepper. It's just pepper. Please, just let me leave.
Look, shut up, all right? I'm sorry.
Yeah, business as usual. They don't know anything.
Exactly like my uncle.
Surprised we got it under control. Yeah,
but hey.
Kids are getting restless.
Yeah, we got plenty of mace.
Yeah, so why would...
To you, sir?
Will you fucking stop talking like that?
But that is my voice.
Come on. That's right. Much obliged. Come on.
Look, I'll give you a free sample. Here, take one.
To say birdie, then you would respond, what?
You want roast duck?
Wrong answer. Okay, asshole, here we go. Once more for the hearing impaired, where's the guy they call birdie? And what about that bald son of a bitch, huh? Start talking.
Please, I don't know about any birdie.
Shit. Okay, I'm gonna count down from 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, ah, shit, the hell with this. I got a table at the Vixen.
Me. I just got my hands on some solid intel on the Birdman. Just get a hold of Wade for me. Yeah, the crazy loon's gonna love this.
Thank you.
Yeah, the locals aren't talking. Yeah, they gotta be covering for them. You do realize the streets are packed, don't you? Really? On you? How many lap dances? You throw in a champagne room? Wow, that's a lot of ass. And just for finding this birdie guy, huh? All right, you got yourself a deal. Crack a bottle and get ready to light my fire.